ass on. Back to the kitty, cause she's kinda pretty. I can't stop looking at her t-t-t-t face. Me and Cat Mama rolled into the distant fog. Little did she know I'm a nasty.
Hey everyone, this is a different video from what I was going to post because the footage that I had of me getting the order that I had behind me was deleted. I don't know why, but it deleted, but yeah. So as you can see, I have two orders. Both roughly costing me around 1.7 million. And honestly, the best 1.7 million coins I've ever spent. So the difference between these two is this is a 2 out of 3 themed order that is fully mutated, and the mutations on the dragon, if it doesn't move, are this part of the tail, the spikes, the eye, the neck, and the neck spikes, both top and bottom. And I think the back spikes, I don't know. Where's the other one? This one is just me. I don't know, but there's a mutation somewhere. Yeah, but yeah, this one's fully mutated. And this one only has 2 mutations and was not themed. I spent $850 on this one, which I had for a few days. And in 3 hours' time, I had this fully mutated, like, fully grown. Like, fully grown, because I put a baby potion on it to regrow it. And I gave it level 20. Like, I made it level 20. And that's what I plan to do with this one. I was thinking about... Shh, be quiet. You're so loud. I was thinking about doing a... Like, trying to make a themed one, but, like, a custom theme. So it's like a fake theme, but a theme that I make up. And I wanted to put it on this one, but I didn't know it was going to look so pretty. I don't know why, but the blue, the demon... looks so good. That's why I said I don't want to change this one. It looks so good. And I also don't want to change this one, because I like the pink and the magenta and the strawberry. So that means I need another order. Yeah, so I'm going to buy another order. So, I'm gonna get the money first before I go out saying I want to order in the Discord server of Dragon Ventures. So, when I get the money, I'm going to make sure I get the footage of me getting it, because I was supposed to get the footage of both of these dragons and did not get it because... I don't know why my video keeps cutting out. Hopefully this one don't cut out. But yes, they're so beautiful. Look at my babies. This is baby number one. Only downfall to this order right here is that it's a Gen 3. This one is a Generation 3. And this one is a Gen 1. I was hoping it was going to be a Gen 1, but I didn't think of anything. That's why I didn't say anything. Okay, next time, it has to be a Gen 1. It has to be authentic. It is authentic, but still. I love me a Gen 1. But, yeah, I'm going to get another order. Hopefully, an ugly one. That I do not have to, you know, worry about changing its colors. Like, one with colors I don't like. So that means they're gonna have a baby. Okay, I'm not breeding them. Nope, I'm not breeding them. Because this one's going to get soul bound. I don't want a soul bound. That's why I need three. So the middle one can get soul bounded. Actually, I need four. Okay, we're not talking about that. I just need three Orlas right now. Imagine. Alright, so I'm going to do a little bit of it. Just one of this one. Honestly, this one is good. I don't know. A hammer won't look good on this one. It needs an accessory. I actually never did a show review of any of the orders. Not even the pink one. But yeah, hopefully this is enough for somebody. I know some people hate on the order. How could you hate on this beautiful thing? I mean, yeah, it doesn't fly, but it's a ground dragon. It's not supposed to. But regardless, this is beautiful. The design, you know what? I keep my statement. The order looks like the alien from Alien vs. Predator had a baby with a scorpion quadruped, and then it turned into this buff, heavily scaled, multi-eye spider dragon scorpion alien that is so beautiful. Which does not have eyes on its frontal face. So does that matter? Does like... this don't even... you can't even see its eye. You can only see its eyes here. These are its eyes. It can see everything. They even got eyes on its hands. And on its leg. Wait. And on his tail. I think it's beautiful. I love it. Then the next one I have is the, what is it? Notorious. I need to find better names for these dragons because what in the world? I really don't know if I like the neon. Because the neon... where are your... what the heck? Oh, 3 seconds. Man. They do have what I want. Okay. Color order, right? What do I want? A color? Oh no. Alright. Let's see how this is going to work. Okay. I need to. Instantly. Okay, hold on. Let me just think about this for a second. It's a pure, so it could be pure. Almost pure. I think I'm going to change my order. Hold on, let me see without the hammer. Because I'm slacking right now. What the freak? It's not just me, okay? I love the magenta. But I think it might be my brightness. Hold on. No, my brightness is fine. This is still plastic. Yeah. See, I always knew the red wouldn't be very bright. It kind of looks like tomato. I'm gonna change the color. That's what I'm gonna start doing. So, I know what I'm gonna do. Potions. For my coloring. We're gonna use this. Because I have a good idea of what my thing was, what I want it to look like. And I need pitch for it to work. You know what? This could be cute. This could be very cute. It reminds me of one of the monsters. From Moana. From when the crab was singing. But, I mean, I don't want the black there. Territory was where the black went. Okay, so I need to change the coloring. I don't want that there. No. Give me the freaking color pattern I want. The heck? Put black right here. This is being stupid. I don't want to buy any more unnecessary potions I don't need. Yes! Oh my goodness. Ew, I don't like that. Honestly, I like the black though. Black and yellow reminds me of Bumblebee. I like this a lot more. Alright, next. We're going to change P because I know satin is not a hard color to get. I don't want a color shuffle. What the heck? Okay, so I need to get color shuffles. Not color shuffles, something else. Yeah, here, I need to buy potions. Am I still recording? Yep.
Island. Hi. I didn't mean to join them. Oh, that's a cute little, Cora he has. Oh, I don't know why. Oh, shoot. Hold on. I don't have my laptop. How the heck am I supposed to check? Alright, I'm gonna cut the video now and then record another part so I can do this. Hold on. I need to go to the player exchange because, yeah. Stay outside. Oh, he didn't stay outside. She did stay outside. Why are these 100K? Anyways, where are the color? Oh my gosh, it's so expensive. It's not even enough. The heck? It's only 3? It looks awesome. Anyways. I should probably trade for some, to be honest. Isn't that the Commolus Roar? What the heck? You know what kind of looks like strawberry ice cream? Strawberry and chocolate. Radish. You know what? I kind of like that. But that's not what I'm looking for. It's close to that. No! What the freak is that? I actually really like these colors. But that is not what I'm trying to make. I need more potions. Give me more. Where am I supposed to get them from? I don't want to grind no chest. Color shuffles, that's actually a lot. That's not what I'm looking for though. No, that's not what I'm looking for. I kinda wanna buy this. That's not the clothes I want. These not the potions I need. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get more potions, and until then, that's it, because I need to get more potions, and I need more money to buy the potions. So, end the video off as of now. I will be doing a order thing video, or a part two to this video, when I do get the necessary potions that I might need. So I might get a little bit, like an excessive amount of potions, but that's it. Good day. Bye. I guess.